The decision to wear the niqab is brought about by the huge changes that happen inside a person's heart. But as we let our internal transformation influence our external looks, the people around us would surely react to it, and sometimes negatively. Especially when your community does not appreciate or understand the values of Islam. These are the things that we face when we start to wear the niqab. Number 5. Having to answer people's questions. It can be different for everyone, but when you start wearing the niqab, especially when you're a revert, a lot of people who know you would wonder why you decide to wear it and ask you about it, along with a series of follow-up questions, and tell it to their friends who might come to you and ask so they can personally hear the answer from you, and might tell it to other friends and family who might then want to meet you and ask you the questions themselves, and the cycle goes on and on. No, I'm not complaining. I love my friends' moms. Number 4. Difficulties in eating out. Eating with a niqab on can be really messy, even for those who are used to wearing it for a long time. Some women would reluctantly choose to lift their niqab when dining in a restaurant, which is fairly understandable as there are people who really like to wear it but don't necessarily want to make a slight mess when eating in a public setup. There are, however, some ways it takes some practice to minimize the exposure of our face whenever we dine outside. Number 3. Reactions of the children we meet outside. Children are usually outspoken, and wear niqab is uncommon. Children might get curious or confused or even amused by our appearance and will call us ninja. And if you're wearing all black, to them, we may be Batman. Or even a witch. Personally, I find it humorous, and I'm sorry to the ones who don't, but these are just children, and they don't usually mean harm. Number 2. Family's disapproval. Whether you are born in a Muslim family or not, not everybody would consent to the idea of niqab. Most especially if you are born in an area where Muslims are not only a minority, but also misunderstood. Our family members would oppose it for the fear that we may not be able to get a job or a spouse, or get verbally abused, judged, or in some cases, get assaulted. Wearing the niqab can be a form of jihad to many, and it takes a lot of conviction to stick to it in a place where not everybody can comprehend. Number 1. Loss of friends. Anybody who made an immense change within himself would usually face this, and some may even consider it heartbreaking because they feel unwanted when they think their friends have left them. Not everybody understands that this is a natural thing, and potentially a blessing. When we are blessed with guidance, we instinctively urge ourselves to increase our faith by abandoning our old, un-Islamic habits and interests. This is what brings us apart from our old friends. We mutually become uninterested with the interests of the other. They're gone, not because they hate us, but because they no longer relate to our new preferences and opinions. No worries though, because our new habits will bring us new and better friends. Now, those are some of the things I personally had to deal with when I made this choice. What about you? What challenges did you face, and which one are the most difficult? Leave it in the comments. I would love to hear from you. Lots of love. May Allah increase us in faith, and may His peace and blessings be upon us all. Sisters with hijab on, you'll always be a queen. Don't let them take your freedom or destroy your dream.